Okay, we're here at the Alongso coffee farm with some fellow farmers. We have Ben, brother Ben. We have Bobby Martin. I know I see that smile. and then we have Mr. Ivor, Royal Christopher, and his wife and children. And we're all here to thank the Korean community, brother Brian and Iota Brew Cafe in particular, for supporting our effort with the Cameroon Boyo coffee and the direct trade which we're trying to promote. I would like maybe Mr. Ivor to say one or two words, like another farmer, to show how he sees the process.
Okay, I want first of all to thank the Korean community and then congratulate myself too for the way we bring up the coffee now for very good quality. Because for the quality where we bring up the coffee now, starting from organic manure with the USAM, and then we bring up the coffee for good way, pick and select them for the best way before we sell them abroad. And we thank them too very much, because through them now we will be able to send our own coffee to abroad. So thank them very much.
Okay, mm-hmm. Very good. There you go, Brian. And I'm looking forward to coming to the Brew Cafe maybe sometime in May when I get back to the US. Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you.